Portable software refers to its ability to run directly, without the need for installation, on the host computer. You can even run it from a USB device. The portable mode allows you to have your personalized workspace, settings, and extensions readily available, without the need for repetitive installations or configurations on different devices. Visual Studio Code supports portable mode. The portable mode enables all the data created and maintained by VS Code to live near itself, so it can be moved easily across devices. Your workspace, configurations, and extensions are available without the need for reinstallation or configurations. Download Visual Studio Code in compressed or zip format. Extract zip folder contents. Just double-click the code.exe file to launch the Visual Studio Code. To contain all VS Code data in portable mode, including session state, preferences, extensions, etc., create a data folder within VS Code's folder. You can update VS Code by copying the data folder over to a more recent extracted version of VS Code. You can also migrate an existing VS Code installation to portable mode. To migrate installed data, create a data folder in the extracted VS Code folder. Inside the data folder, create two more folders and name them as User Data and Extensions. Copy data from already installed VS Code to the respective folders in the portable version space.
Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more updates.